Because of the war on terrorism, then the terrorists are winning.